The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Damian.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
It's time to feel the power of Tozawa.
And his opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira.
An amazing striker and high flyer. Tozawa can do anything.
Yeah, he even got over his divorce from Tamina.
Yeah, whoa.
Go, get up.
Gentlemen, the ninja battle is about to begin.
So falls count anywhere matchup is simple. Pinfalls and submissions can take place anywhere in this arena. It could take place out in the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The glam slam.
Oof.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah. He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
All the momentum has swung to Priest.
Yeah, can Tozawa recover from this adversity?
Wow, what a chop.
Like a frying pan.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
Oh, ouch. Got him up.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Answering back. Yurinagi!
Tozawa is struggling to defend himself.
Gotta expect Priest's calm control to continue.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a falls count anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
He can't take any more of this.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever you need to do to get his head in the game here.
Things do not look good for him now, guys, but if anyone can jumpstart a rally, it is Tozawa.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow there at this point.
And that was a heck of a heave we just saw. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's confidence?
Damian Priest, crucifix!
Crucifix powerbomb.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Bring him
off the rope. Oh, that should do it right there. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
This area could end in serious harm. shown here.
Aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Brought down with a snap arrow.
Agonizing. The advantage is turned towards Priest.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's confidence?
Tap position to be caught here. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Tozawa looking.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Oh, broken in half.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table, none of these things are fun to collide with.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Tozawa's struggling to defend himself, but Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Oh, a reversal by Priest.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, right to the throat. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
You gotta wonder, what is this doing to Zion's confidence?
Nasty combination. That's how you hurt your opponent.
Placing them into the corner, and Atlas offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Face wash.
Damian Priest. Crucifix!
Crucifix powerbomb!
We're gonna see it way up there.
The outsider's edge. Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Tozawa's struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
Tozawa gets countered.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
We're about to take a trip south of heaven.
Tozawa looks out of it.
Damian Priest at the lights.
Priest has him staring at the lights.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
He turns it around.
Oh, spinning roundhouse by Tozawa.
Cover! Shoulder up right away.
How'd he do that?
Oh, costly error there.
Oh, running FTO plants
him. Nicely done.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And Priest with a work with off the counter.
T-bone into a power slam.
Oh. competition apart.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's confidence?
Avoiding contact.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Tozawa getting worked on now.
Gotta expect Priest calm control to continue.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
The grand slam. Oof.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Ooh.
Counters.
We're about to take a chip south of heaven.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Perilous position to be in right now.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
The advantage is turned towards Priest.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's confidence?
Off the rope.
Tomeka Hilo!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Tosses it back in now.
Constructing the knee there.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Tozawa getting worked on now.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
For the arm bar.
He stretched out the arm. Damian pulls at the lights.
Priest has him on Dream Street.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Priest is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, can Tozawa recover from this adversity?
Spinning sidewalk slam. Oh, my!
He's able to fend off the attack.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
And that failed to hit the mark. Spiked with a uranage.
Tozawa is struggling to defend himself.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
What a drop.
And using the bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
Safe. Off the rope. Beautiful all the way down.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he gets set back into the ring. Ooh. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's confidence?
Struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
Stop after stop after stop.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Damian Priest would like to be your guide.
South of Heaven chokeslam.
Damian Priest would like to be your guide on a tour south of heaven.
Priest was right on target.
Gets him with the counter.
Punching their way out of that one. Excellent.
Damian Priest at the lights.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
For the win. Two.
An emphatic victory.
Let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
This was his dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and